watching 18 News at 6.
Eldridge Park has announced that they will be canceling this year's fireworks celebration. The park president says due to the COVID-19 pandemic, ever-changing regulations, and the anticipated size of the crowd, the park felt it was in the best interest of the people's safety that it would be canceled. The annual event attracts huge crowds throughout the day, and it's supported by many of our local businesses, including the title sponsor, Chemung Canal Trust Company. The